So children, when you see these different pictures or things, you can use the words and talk. So we can remember the words like animals, wild, domestic, jungle, big, small, young ones, puppy, kitten, duckling, homes, coop, shed, kennel, burrow. Okay, children? Now I'm going to show you some more pictures and we are going to learn new vocabulary words which we use while traveling or transporting goods from one place to another. The first word is vehicles. So children, you can see there are different types of vehicles like truck, car, bus, motorbike, train, aeroplane and many more. So you can say vehicles are used for traveling. Vehicles can move from one place to another place. We can use big vehicles for transporting goods. The next word is wheels. All the vehicles have wheels. The wheels are round and black in color. The scooter has two wheels. Some vehicles, they have four wheels. And some vehicles, they have more number of wheels. You can also say, the wheels go round and round. Now the next word is petrol. The car cannot move without petrol. So children, vehicles need petrol. Here the word is road. The road is very long. The truck is moving on the road. So children, there are more vehicles like car, bus, bike that move on the road. The word is railway track. This is a railway track. The trains move on railway track. Here we will learn the word air. Air. The aeroplane is moving in the air. Birds are flying in the air. There is no pollution in the air. Now the next word is sky. The sky is blue in color. And children, when you sit in an aeroplane and look out of the window, you can see clouds. So we can say there are white clouds in the sky. Here the word is traffic rules. Traffic rules. While driving, the driver must follow traffic rules. The traffic rules show us different signals on the road. The last word is safety. Safety. While riding, we wear a seat belt and a helmet for our safety. So children, we use seat belts and helmets for our safety so that we can drive safely and happily. Okay children, so remember all these words and when you see these different pictures or things, you can say the different words to everyone. Okay, thank you children.